Hey, how you doing? I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. Today, I'm talking about my top 5 drone applications for commercial drone operators that make serious money. I'm not talking about capturing those stunning photos and video, since all drones do that. I'm talking about real-world applications that will have your bank account thanking you. In today's video, I'll be telling you my top 5 applications we use drones at Bendigo Aerial as commercial drone operators. And you should consider the same as a drone pilot for your business. Drones can be used for commercial operations for inspections. They can be utilized for close visual inspections of properties and assets. Some of our customers hire us to inspect chimneys, old factories, silos, solar panels, wind farms, and we even work on large areas like national parks, waterways, coastlines, and ships. Drones are particularly useful when it comes to heights. It's safer to send a drone to inspect a chimney, a blade from a wind turbine, or the gutters from a 3-story old factory. Rather than sending your staff member abseiling with the risk of injury, we use drones to get closer to the asset with powerful aerial imagery and video. As an example, with the recent Victorian floods, we use drones for insurance claims, inspections of rural properties, and local assets. Previously, companies would take days to inspect power line installations, telecommunication towers, oil pipelines, and many other utilities. Before the introduction of this technology, these inspections were carried out manually, which is stressful as well as time-consuming. But with the introduction of commercial drone operators, we can do these inspections easier, faster, usually within a few hours, and much more cost-effective. Drones are used to monitor and manage different business and commercial operations, from large-scale operations like parks and forestry to smaller farms and landowner-owned property. We use drones to monitor day-to-day operations. Monitoring and management go hand in hand with surveillance and surveying. However, when I mention monitoring, I'm looking for changes. For example, canola crops. We run drones over farming land and monitor crops on a regular basis. Farmers can monitor watering, spraying, and harvesting with the aerial information we can provide from the drones. We can monitor plant health, water catchment management, and even soil comparisons from different areas. It also gives them a better avenue to track the growth of their plants, apply water to their plants, and to create treatment plans. This technology makes it easier and faster for the farmer to make informative decisions and take actions quickly. Drones can also be used for large environmental areas, including waste management and landfill monitoring. We use drones to count trees in a forest, check on our waterways and fish population, and monitor our state and national parks. And yes, drones can even plant trees. Drones play a big role in the improvement of construction. The aerial images and video help speed up decision-making, project management, and land planning. The drones are used for surveying the construction site and sending information on a daily, weekly, or monthly basis. Drones also help in planning and designing what is to be constructed and the construction of buildings, utilities, roads, and other infrastructure. Using software like Drone Deploy and DJI Terra, we can create models and images at a low cost for civil engineers and construction managers. With 3D rendering and time-lapse options, we can create digital models that show construction progress. Drones are a lot cheaper than manned aircraft, and we can schedule flights over a construction area and get real-time project data. During COVID and the pandemic, we used drones to survey construction sites due to lockdowns. Project managers and construction managers were locked down in different states, and we were able to live stream directly from the drone to the entire project team. The project managers were able to get real-time data using the aerial images that we provided without leaving their location. A drone can easily do surveying and aerial mapping above an area. Using GPS and ground control points, we can fly the drone over an area and build a detailed map or a survey called photogrammetry. With these powerful positioning systems, we don't need to use manned aircraft to map a quarry site or to check on stockpiles. We don't even need Google Street View. Drones are a safe option to fly through an area without causing any harm to the people on the ground or the environment. They can survey a map quickly with precise accuracy and highly detailed aerial images from very low heights. We carry out detailed surveys, including measuring volume and area, georeferencing blocks of land, and creating powerful maps in real time. Unlike waiting for Google Maps to update a satellite image, we can use drones to update the bird's eye view on a regular basis on demand. We also use our UAVs to survey mining sites, make stockpile estimation, and terrain mapping. With the use of drone software such as Drone Deploy, Open Drone Map, and PIX4D, project managers and stakeholders can create 3D models quickly for analysis. The information compiled from the drone can be easily reported, forecasted, and manipulated into other third-party software like AutoCAD in real time. And when disasters strike, floods, fire, earthquakes, drones can be deployed quickly to the area to survey and map. Police, fire, and even ambulance have deployed drones around the world to help officers and emergency personnel with their duties. From scene and accident management to dropping defibs for CPR patients, drones can be used for these applications. The latest drones from DJI now have night vision cameras, which can easily detect objects in complete darkness. Firefighters are also using drones to find people inside of burning buildings or scoping out the bushland when bushfires arise. Using powerful cameras, lifesavers in Australia monitor for sharks near popular swimming holes. They can detect and alert quickly before an incident. Police officers now use drones for scene management and to recreate a crash site by using 3D modelling. These drones also have speakers for public address and powerful lights for search and rescue. In major events like concerts or sporting events, drones are now used for added security by overseeing what is happening from above. This provides the authority with an aerial view of the crowd or scene management. It can also be used for the monitoring of border security, fighting against poaching, and emergency management. If you're seriously interested in becoming a commercial drone pilot or going into commercial work, then try these five areas to make your business stand out and succeed from the start. I hope you found my top five applications for drones useful. You may want to check out my other video, my top three tips to get more customers for your drone business, or check out what YouTube is recommending for you. Thanks for watching. See you next time.